We have BMM, BSc IT, and we have a PG course of MCOM in Accounting and Administration. We don't want to produce only clerical population, but we want to convert these youths into the corporate leaders. We want to produce entrepreneurs which will add to the value of India nation. We want to train them, we want to mentor them, we want to give them each and everything of their needs. We have incubation center which molds the youth into from a raw business man to a best business personalities in Kalyan. We are only educational institute in Kalyan which offers a state board school, a junior college, degree college with MCOM stream. Next year we are starting MBA in finance and MBA in HR. We have a long way to go. We have our dreams which will come true in the future. We will take this Achievers Institute to such a height that nobody in Kalyan or in Bombay University area or in Maharashtra will beat us, and we will give quality education of high standard with all that is required for the youth to make them achiever in the life. Thank you.
Welcome to Achiever from High Points. I am Sister Tara, principal of the school, taking this opportunity to share my views about the school. The school is having from kindergarten to the post level, that is, KG to PG. Child takes admission in KG, surely he or she will be taking post-graduate certificate from the school. Daily we have a meditation and yoga so that every student will feel very fresh and healthy. As I say, everyone is a learner every day. Everyone is an achiever. Whenever we enter the school, we take this within. We should learn valuable knowledge. Through this knowledge, surely we will achieve our goal. We have supported good coordinator and correct decision making management, especially our chairman, and I am very grateful to him. Here all students are very well disciplined, well mannered and talented. And we are having a trained teachers, well experienced teacher, so that they will spend more time with the students for their success. Next year our standard strength standard badge is going to appear SSC next year. Best of luck for them, and I am sure that they will get success and bring a glory to our school. We are having a pre-primary, very decorative and beautiful section. Our tiny tots enjoy their time in our school. They learn many new activities. This year we got many trophies and certificates conducted in various inter-school competitions.
Hello. I am Prabhuna Narayan, the supervisor of Achievers High Public School. The name Achievers High Public School in itself says that you become an achiever by aiming your goal. And for that, we the superstars of Achievers has to work hard. And thus, we stimulate the students to build up their skill, broaden up the mind in the true challenge. And we focus not only on the academic exercise but also on the all-round development of the child. Our motto is to provide high quality students centered learning, educational and learning opportunities for the communities we work or we serve. We create a community of teachers, parents, friends and society around the students who intend skill development and the wellness of every child. Achievers also have a social work department where all the staffs, the chairman and the students work together, visit in and interact with the old age home and also with the various NGOs where we create awareness and sensitivity to the student.
Achievers High Public School is a realization of dream
of Engineering by our chairman, Dr. Mahesh Murlikar sir.
Hi, I'm Preeti Nair. I'm responsible for all the administrative duties of school. The admin department is with good quality and quantity. My work is to help into the parents getting admission for their child in our HMO school. We promise every parent should get their facilities and good transport service. We have amazing faculty. Like, we start our with a board assembly in well-disciplined manner. About school, we have spacious AV classrooms, library, science lab, computer lab, canteen and auditorium, etc. And different types of sports and games, celebration of events and festivals, temple visits, ACC camp, tours and many more. The student of achievement means explore, interact and learn. It make your child a global achiever.
Hello everyone, my name is Ms. Bhakar. I am from 9th standard. I am the first student of the Achiever High Public School. I have experienced a very good journey since my first day of school. My school organizes different co-curricular activities which help us to improve personality, life skills and critical thinking analysis. I am very happy that I am a part of Achiever family, where we all, the teachers and management, supports us for all rounds development. Thank
you. Hi everybody, my name is Abhishek Manoj Gupta. I am the student of Achiever's family. I am in 9th standard. I would like to introduce our 4 distinguished houses, red, blue, yellow, green. Each house has a captain and digital guided under the representative teachers. We organize a team event and the members of houses participate actively in it. Thank you.